everyone, we're back with more Mass Effect Andromeda. Last time we were shot down by strange aliens who want to summon demons. We're in a new galaxy, we've got little friendly, let's get going.
It's gear from one of our shuttles.
Can we scan it? Or maybe. Oh, it's not a scanning thing, it's a pushing the button thing.
Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working. Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air? Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. Hear that? Is that Kirk? They shot him!
There we go.
I can't believe we're doing this. Did Kirkland make it?
Let's just take all this. I'm so used to playing it. Hold on, let me go back to...
I'm off.
Mouse and keyboard. Then game... settings, controls... up the sensitivity, disabled. All right. How's that? That's all right. That's pretty good, I guess. Frame rate's doing all right, but it's not transferring good over to the video.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Yeah,
maybe not.
That's kind of what I've been saying.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
I mean...
we'll come back for his body once we find the others.
I don't know.
Hope Green's still alive somewhere.
I'm pretty sure Peace is still alive.
Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Press Alt to look. Oh, I guess it's... what he wants us to look at. What's G? Oh, G's our scan on this. Okay.
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ox left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures? That tower? Maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Hey, look! Flare's going up over there!
Where?
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
What's that? Ooh.
Shit! You hear that?
Yeah.
I wish I didn't.
That's scary.
The hell's that? Damn, watch out! What is this thing? I think it wants to eat us!
Okay.
How do I
it's dead. Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
It's a demon. It's one of the ones he was summoning from the aft of the hell. One of the nine layers of hell. Okay, so Alt changes the direction you're looking. That's actually pretty nifty.
Wreckage ahead.
Let's see if we can scan anything. Doesn't look like it.
It's the other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit! We're holding our perimeter. It's an ambush!
Oh, hell, they got the jump on us!
No, don't we get to the fire.
Careful, they got one of those animals!
Watch for cloaking!
Hostile them! They force it!
Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock!
And our 2 o'clock! And our 8! Now who's dead, asshole?
Dead! We got them all! You're pretty good at this,
okay,
Ryder.
So how do we use our ability?
I fought off the occasional raider or two in my day. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Orcs. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
I'm still kind of trying to figure out the controls. It's not... Okay, cool. So didn't... I don't know.
Living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design.
What makes you think that? Huh?
Must be a way to get some lights on.
Take that.
Why wouldn't it be? Maybe it did something. Hey, that door opened.
That sounds like gas.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Watch! What is it?
This?
There.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
That's what I was thinking. They sounded like Geth. Optional locate Greer? Is that...
Same language as those aliens.
Any theories, recall specialist?
Some kind of technology on this planet. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah,
bloodthirsty archaeologists.
Actually, you're right. We should be checking.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Checking our scanner.
Circuit overloaded. Even the equipment's out to get us.
Safe course out! Shoot that shot!
Crap!
Oh shit. They coming? No, I guess not. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Through here. What's behind the boxes? No one. Okay.
Weather's still crappy.
They were waiting for us! Damn! They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us? Starting to feel
that's
like
fluffy.
It! This is not how I go out! I don't think they're listening!
So I think, and anyway, just
a
theory
down the
I've
right.
Sort of been deducing is sort of.
Hear that? Yeah, radio static, but like a pattern. That static's getting louder.
I think this planet has like a really strong, like magnetic field or something
what do you
like
want?
That.
No, you don't understand. My brother's a
charmer. Help! Hang on, Greer. We got you. Keep your head down. Box them in, Liam. Set in a kill zone. We're clear.
Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice. You okay?
You good, bro?
Yeah. Where are the others?
I don't know.
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive, back at the crash site. He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies, then head back. Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle. Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Let's see what we got around here. That's where we're supposed to go.
Good way to break your neck.
I guess we have to go around then.
Oh, great. That can't be good.
Company. Looks like a whole patrol. Don't want them to drag us off like grid. Corner.
Where are they?
Cora, we read you. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Jump. There we go. Do we have like an energy bar somewhere for the...
Let's get in there!
Here they come.
Cora, we've got your back!
They're trying to pin us down! Doing a good job of it, too!
Try to light them up!
I'm on it!
Pick your target!
Plenty of those!
Wait. I got one!
Careful, they fight dirty! Well, that settled that.
I think the...
Cavalry to the rest.
And then we get skill, so we've got... Combat. Omni-grenades, concussive shot, barricade. Hold on. Deploys a temporary energy barricade that will boost shield regeneration for everyone who takes cover behind it. Ooh, I like that. Also want to get shotguns, though, too. Combat tools. What is this? Oh, that's like journals and stuff. Skills. Biotics. Pull, throw, charge, nova, shockwave, annihilation, backlash, singularity, lance, barrier. Specialized training reinforced ordinary shields with biotically empowered. 9 skill points investigated. Okay, so we have to... What does shockwave do? Blast enemies with a line of explosives that proceeds through walls or solid objects. What's Nova? Let's go with that. Okay. So we'll learn Nova. Do we have any skill points left, or...? Okay. Let's... We can undo the changes, too. Okay, so I see. So it... Let's put one point in there. Back. And then go back. Wait, no, because I want to go into combat. And then I want to put a... Trip mine, that's pretty cool too. I want to put a level into... Barricade. And then how do we go back? Skills? Oh, okay, hold on. Okay, so we just have to confirm them pretty much before we leave this tree. Alright, and then we'll go to Nova. And we'll learn one. And we'll confirm that. And then I guess we'll get like defensive biotics right here. No, it's offensive. I read it wrong. Containment. So I think these triangle, the blue ones are going to be abilities and the triangle ones are going to be like passives. So let's go with this. I never really used biotics when I played the original Mass Effect games. Liam, is there like a auto? There, just... You throw grenades. Havoc strike. Okay, so there's that.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead. while we fix the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
Weapons cache. Equip. Is that a shotgun? Oh yeah, it is. Oh yeah.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go, go!
Are they just scouting, or are they...
Here they come!
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Ha! Lightning zapped their shuttle! I'm here! Still alive! Here!
Present!
I can't get a bead on those things!
There's too many of them! Just keep firing! We can do this! Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
When do rocks...
Where the hell are you going?
The fight's back here!
I guess we resume. I guess we have to, like, stay mobile. Okay, so let's...
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go, go!
Where did we... Yeah, we did.
Okay. Here they come!
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Oh, fucking...
Ah! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
Rocks float.
Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
This weather?
Guess we got their attention.
Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me!
Nope.
Sound off!
I'm here!
Still alive!
I can't get a bead on those things!
There's too many of them! Just keep firing, we can do this!
Man, these guys don't have to fight. Ah, damn shrapnel! Damn, they won't let up!
Try this one more time. I'm trying to keep mobile while also trying to fight these guys.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go, go!
Probably should have kept that as
well. Here they come!
by an airdrop.
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
In this weather?
Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me! There's too many of them! Just keep firing! We can do this! It's Wendu Rock's throat!
Just go with it!
Guys know how to fight.
Damn shrapnel!
Damn, they won't let up!
There we go. That would be too hard.
Assholes kill Kirkland.
Fucking... Look. Calm the fuck down.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool. Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Cover!
Uh-oh, here come the demons. Oh, she's a biotic. Okay, that makes sense.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established.
Oh, affirmative, hey, right.
The Pathfinder needs to speak.
Sam.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded need help.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me.
Sir? Sir!
Uh-oh.
Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
Oh, right.
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Exciting.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick.
Well,
we have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
Look, it's okay.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the Netflix puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Don't let them take me alive.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Alright. Now that everybody's been talking, maybe I can finally pitch in. This can be all for today, folks.
Ryder,
thank you
your
for
dad
joining
was in
me.
Trouble. We
Listen,
have to find him.
Shut the fuck up. I'm doing an outro. Thank you all for joining
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Thank you all for joining me. Like, subscribe, do all that good stuff, and I'll see you all again next time. If these assholes will just shut up. Alright. Anyway. Bye.